certainly make a difference, Christian. Thank you, and welcome to World News. Now, to ABC News exclusive, our interview with Nathan Lincoln. He helped lead the prosecution of the election in a Flores case against President Trump and others in Georgia. But in March, a judge's order forced him to resign after it was revealed that he had a romantic relationship with Fonnie Willis, the Fulton County DA who hired him. Now he's speaking out for the first time about that relationship.
Police believe the baby was Captain HP. Mm-hmm.